We used to have it all planned. We thought we knew what it all looked like.
That I understand.
We were looking out on the greatest view.
Me, please.
Mrs. Beecham,
we were raised to take a stand.
We were raised to keep an open mind.
We believed we'd just sail on through. Now I'm 100 miles an hour, sitting in my palace without any power.
On a good day,
alone in the dark,
you're strong.
We're alone in the dark.
On a bad day,
we could always try a bit harder.
You're strong.
But if I don't know how to
feel.
The fantasy falls apart. And this is open season. Time
is Dr. McAllister, keep this brief.
No, 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 no!
Beecham, this is a huge mistake.
Are you saying Alicia's lying?
Yes.
In a minute. I know it's been a rough couple of weeks. And now this blow. It's never easy when it's one of them.
What's brought all this on?
I am on your side, Robin. And run where you go.
Oh, man.
This is a work of art.
Would you?
What? I've been well in living in Hong Kong.
You wear them, yeah? Maybe if you wear them, it'll make you feel great.
Watching away, stand clear.
Mark's head is farther to you than you are.
You're not good to be around.
Ethan.
It's Dr. Hardy, and that's all I'll ever be to you.
Suddenly it's all just falling apart.
Hey!
It's a miniature massive.